This video shows you how to create a stacked bar chart that has a different color for values that are above and below the average to highlight the proportion between the two values. To do this, we are going to create two master measures. The first will calculate the values above the average, and the second will calculate the values below the average. In the first master measure, we are going to add an expression that will include only above measures. We will label this measure sales above average. And we are going to assign a custom color to this measure, for example, green. Then we are going to create the second master measure. In this case, we are going to use an expression that will include values above and below average. We will label this master measure sales below average. Then we assign a custom color to it, in this case, dark gray. Now we are going to create a bar chart. As a dimension, we add month. Then we are going to add the two master measures that we just created. And in appearance, we select the stacked option. As you can see, you now have a stacked bar chart that shows you two different colors, one for the sales above the average and one for the sales below the average. To highlight more of the differences, we can set three reference lines. The first reference line will set the average. The second reference line will highlight the results that are 20% more than the sales average each month. We will set a green color for this line and then add the expression to calculate the 20% higher value. The third reference line will highlight the results that are 20% less than the sales average each month. In this case, we are going to assign it a red color and then add the expression to calculate the 20% lower value. Then, you can customize the appearance of your bar chart. In this case, we are going to turn off Show Legend and turn on Value Labels instead. Then we add a title to the bar chart. And in the Y-axis, we are going to use the Labels Only option. And here's the result. You now have a stacked bar chart that shows a different color for values that are above and below the average to highlight the proportion between the two values. You also have reference lines that show the average across months, as well as plus or minus 20% of the average. And that concludes this video. Thanks for watching!